This is the official DJ Super 8 Man, and welcome to part 7 of my Let's Play of Super Mario All-Stars. Well, not Let's Play of this game, but of Super Mario Bros. 3. I've got 13 lives, as we all know. Let's see if this will work. If not, so we've got to go through the whole lot. Okay. Oh, thank God for that. Now, as we all know, well, as you guys should know, I've already done all the previous levels. But I couldn't get past, I think it was this one, or it was the next. Oh no, no. I think it was the other one. What the hell? They were glitched right out. That damn box. Oh, balls. I don't know what I should have done. I'll do it this time. I'll know what I've got to do now. Not that. Okay, well that was actually a waste of time. I know the last time I tried this, I got very angry. Very furious. And possibly frustrated as well. See, there's a damn good reason why. Hope you all had a great Valentine's Day. I did, it was the best thing ever, you know. Being on your fucking own. Long. I gotta be lucky to get this jump just right. Ah! There we go. Very nice. One of them gave me a mushroom. Oh, that sounds like a great trophy.
Hey man, you didn't give me my mushroom.
So it wasn't that level. It might be the next one, level 7. That might give me the most trouble. Or it could have been the castle. Nah, not the castle. Oh yeah, it was either these two. These are the dreaded levels. I need a pee power. Or at least a bird, one of them. Yes! Yay! Finally did it. Whew. Okay. Let's try and get a star. Okay, then get the star. Thank you. a puzzle. They can't make it super confusing. I was hoping to get that star. Never mind. But at least I did the level. Oh, ill time jump. Damn it. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Mother! I've got to type my jump right. Come on. Go back. Why didn't I just be patient? Super lucky. What am I gonna do now? I can't exactly jump there because it'll flatten me. I don't really want to do this level. Fuck it. Thank you. I didn't think right now because we're just screaming right over. Super lucky. I die though. I die. Oh shit. Oh shit. Saving continue since I've got a bit more progress. This level isn't so bad. Try everything. The main thing is, I've made progress. Take the brick with me. Okay, we got that plant place. And then we got the final castle. Final level. So Yoshi. It's alright. Yoshi being the king. That's alright. Don't have to transform him back. Well, of course I wouldn't be playing the game now, would I? Oh no. So to that nightmare of a level again. Why do I do this to myself? It's impossible to do without having a bonus. Well, yeah. Make it bigger. That was mostly just luck. That was mostly bad luck. To think what the boss can be like. This is a pretty long monster. Fuck! Just as I get to it. glass. That spanner just missed Mario's head. Maybe they should sort through the spanners just in case they need it to fix the ship. Ludwig, if that's your name. Oh, yes. Yay. My last life as well. Am I happy? I definitely am. I conquered World 7. Now I've got World 8. Probably the bad one. Yo, I kidnapped the princess while you were running around. She's here in my castle. If you dare to try and rescue her. King of the Koopa. Wow. This looks hot. Survived that. We got scares. And I just got hit by a cannonball. That moves incredibly slow. Thank you. I'm not mad. Sure. Because if I say anything, I might regret it. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so amazing. Can't believe how well I did. See how well I do. And this one. Why did I jump? Where's the mushroom? It's impossible to get out of the mushroom. I swear it is impossible. Oh my god, that just shaved right past his head. This truly is quite unreal. Actually going through World 8. Here we go. Yes. So let's see where this progress lies. I'll just be back in a minute. I'm back. Sorry about that. I just had to go and get a toilet roll. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, this side explorer is going to be even faster. And I fall right off. Save and continue, please. Well, I'm glad those things ain't there anymore. That would have been a Let's just stay. We'll just see what happens. Oh, maybe I can just click on it. Oh, bro. I want to at least conquer one of these levels. How? You meant to jump on top of it. Which I did. So you get rewarded for doing this? Oh crap. I didn't want to go straight to that one. Let's go back straight to that one. This is a pretty nice level. Very easy. Oh. Okay. So this is a level where all fish dive out of water. Now that's the way to dominate. Let's use one of those feathers. Leaves. Says I think you're meant to. Bollocks. I wonder if I was actually at the end of that level. Let's try again. Well, I will gladly accept that level. I gladly decline that level. Nicely dealt with. Yeah, drag me into that level. Sparkle was able to go. Oh no. Yeah, it's definitely all feathers. Or leaves. Son of the raccoon. And here comes the nightmare level. Revenge of the fish. Revenge of the fish, what's it about? I think this world is like the best level place to build up on your arrows. Which I should use one. Never mind. Hopefully I'll get through the level without it. Or not. Please be the weird arm thing. Yeah, it is. Boom boom. Thank you. So good. I'm not gonna go in there with like a power up, I'm just gonna go straight in for it and just see what the level is like. Let's try again. Because I do actually want to leave World 8 till next time. Deliberately make him die. I want to make it seem as if I do have a chance. Or not. Second play, I guess. Right. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed part 7. And in part 8, we will start on World 8. Yeah. I've done all those other kind of levels with the tank and the boat and the flying ship. So, yeah, now we will have the real World 8. To do. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in part 8.